We are following breaking news from Culver City this morning. The CHP is investigating a possible road rage incident. Officers say a driver was on the 10 freeway near the 5 about 6 o'clock this morning when they were shot. The victim was able to drive to the Sony Studios in Culver City where they work. That person was taken to a hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. There is no description of the suspect's car or an exact motive.